Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Marifer, and today's video I'm gonna do a video that I really wanted to do, and it's all my drugstore makeup, my favorite drugstore makeup. I went to Walmart and I got some new stuff, and I got other stuff that is not new but I haven't never used it, so it's new for me. So yeah, and I also got this mascara, which is beautiful, and it does the whole thing. It's really, the hype is real in this mascara. So yeah, I got this new mascara and I wanted to try it because I hear a lot of things about it, so I just wanted to try it. So yeah, I have new stuff in Walmart and some new stuff for me that is at Walmart. So yeah, thank you so much, and let's watch the video. The first thing I'm gonna use, and this is a basic stuff from the drugstore we already know, is the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer, which this is everybody's, a lot of people favorite primer from the drugstore. And I know they have like a lot of styles, like now they have like they have matte one, they have a more dewy one. I know they have different styles, so this is a great primer, and they have so many of them, like different styles, so it's great. And this help your makeup glass in there, like goes so nice, so that's why I like it. And I just like to put it all over my face because my face on the winter is very dry for some reason, I don't know why, and on the summer is so greasy. Like literally, I don't know what's wrong, but yeah. And guys, I've been having a lot of trouble with my face. I don't know what's going on. Look at this. I don't know what's wrong. It's the thing is that I have this thing called Nesplano. Yeah, so the thing, from foundation, I'm gonna use this one that I used to love so much, and then I stopped using it because I find another ones, but I find it again, and it's the Milani Conceal Plus Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer, which I know that's a lot of people faves too. And yeah, so I was saying I have a lot of acne, so I don't know why. I don't know if it's the mask, or I don't know if it's the what is called my birth control, which is the Nexplanon. And I know a lot of people say that Nexplanon is so horrible. It did make me gain so much weight. And by the way, this sponge is by e.l.f. It did make me gain so much weight, which I hate. Because nobody gonna wants to gain weight all the time. So yeah, that's like, I used to be so, not super skinny, but like I used to be more skinny. And now I have a lot of trouble with my weight. So, think I'm gonna go take it out, but it works. I mean, it does the job, like does not make you get pregnant, so that's the thing. So yeah, this foundation is so nice. I don't know why it's not actually going how it always goes, but well, it looks different on the camera, I don't know why, but yeah, I used to love this foundation. So for concealer, I'm gonna use a new one for me. Maybe it's very old, I know. Maybe it's not new for you, but it's new for me. And this is the CoverGirl, and I got it on the color M900. I think it's perfect beige, and I hope it's my color. It looks kind of lighter, but I'm gonna apply it. And let me get my mirror because I'm trying to look at the camera and it's not very helpful. It's kind of lighter, I feel, but it's gonna highlight at the same time, so I'm not mad. And I hear very good things about this one, so yeah. Let's see, what is the brag about? It looks thick. It does look thick. The one, what, this one remind me of some other concealer.
What concealer is? I don't remember. If you know the name, they're supposed to be the dupe for this one, let me know. Because sometimes I'm all over the freaking
place that I don't even remember.
But yeah,
I don't remember names. But I think it is a dupe here. A dupe for it.
Oh, I think, I don't remember then. But yeah, looks thick. Let's see how it's gonna actually blend. Looks kind of peachy on me. I'm not gonna lie. It's very peachy. So I'm not happy about that, but we can make it work. I just have to get my right color. Oh, it's very nice, actually. Very, very nice. I don't know if I like this one more than my e.l.f. because I haven't used it for a long time, but the e.l.f. one, the camo concealer, that one is pretty good. It is pretty good.
So yeah, I was talking about the Nexplanon, and
I don't know if some of y'all have
Nexplanon. Let me know like if y'all gained any weight, because I did gain so much weight. Like, I think I gained like almost 40 pounds, so that's a lot. And yeah,
I'm gonna try to lose it. I am. So yeah, this is the concealer. I love it.
It's actually really look really good. It's not, I don't think it's my right color, but it looks good. Okay, so the concealer was bomb. I like it. I love it. And I just gotta get the right color. So not to set my face, this is my favorite one for a long time, so it's not new. But this is the Maybelline Fit Me Loosing Finish Powder. And this is a number 20. It's light medium. And I love this one. I don't know. Oh yeah, it is light medium. Okay. So this one I might use it to face, to set my whole face, so I don't get any creases anywhere. Because we're doing a full bit. I don't know where I'm going.
It's so early. Wait, yeah, I'm gonna set my whole face.
Set it up. I just like to go back to my concealer and blend it before I set my face, because
we don't want all the lines. And this concealer is so good
because it has more color, so it gives you more coverage. It has a little bit of color. It gives you a little bit of coverage.
Extra coverage, because you already cover well. Yeah, some extra coverage.
There is nothing wrong with that. A little bit
more coverage if you want to be
so extra.
Cover. This one is good. I really like it. So yeah. I'm struggling a little bit with my sponge because
with my beauty blender, I already know what side it is, and right here is so hard to find the right side. But yeah,
I actually like this sponge, but it is a little bit hard because I already know how to use it with my beauty blender.
Okay, so I'm just gonna set my whole face. I'm gonna look like a ghost over here, but this makes a big difference.
We already know that we need to set our face with powders before anything.
And yeah, and when I put powders, I do not take it immediately with my brush. I just wait until I put the rest of my products, like bronzer and everything, and then I swipe the little bit of the rest, whatever is left,
which it will be not that much
because the other brush that will take everything. So now I'm gonna do my brows, and for brows I'm gonna be using this Kiss eyelash glue and this pulley first, and I'm just gonna brush my lashes up. My lashes don't need a lot of work sometimes, but like, yeah, this thing broke. Look at this. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna have to work with that. Okay, so
let me see if I can open it. Okay, I open it. Okay, I'm gonna apply a little bit of glue first of all,
and then brush my lashes up
so I can get that effect of microblading brows. Let's see.
And the brush is gonna hold everything in place.
That's what the brush, the glue does.
And the brush put all my hair up, as I can see. I can see it already.
This is a very good trick.
And fast to have like fake microblading
brows. And now I'm just gonna use my pencil from Maybelline. I think this is
from Maybelline. Yeah, this is from Maybelline. And I'm just gonna line
my lashes in the bottom. Line it up. And then try to do like
a little bit of hairs or fill up my brows so they can look
a little bit more fuller. Because sometimes
they don't look full. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And I just line it up in the top.
Sometimes they look better, sometimes they
look very nah.
Good. Goodness.
Like today, they decide to not
help me. But yeah, I can see the difference already. I can see the difference between this one and this one. I'm gonna do the other one. For bronzer and a little bit of contouring, because I'm not doing a lot, but I'm gonna try to make it work. I'm gonna use this Milani, I think, cream to powder foundation. This is a foundation, and I really wanna try it on my color because it goes so nicely in your skin
on top of anything. So yeah, this one I'm just gonna use a brush and try to
bronze and at the same time contour my face a little bit
so it can look better.
Yeah, guys, I'm struggling a lot with my weight right now. Thanks to
Nexplanon. But no, actually,
Nexplanon is doing their job. Like, their job
is really good. So, it's doing
their job of knock babies. Maybe one day. But yeah. I already have 4 legs. Like, we don't need no more. I don't know. Sometimes I want another one. I really I really love my
kids and I love big families, but they are
very expensive now. It is very expensive now to have kids, literally.
I remember when I was growing up,
like everything, it was like very cheap, and now they want these freaking expensive as things. They, I didn't even have for me.
But yeah, those are the kits for now.
Yeah, this foundation is so good.
I really want to try it on my color.
I use the same bronzer foundation from Milani to bronze my eyes. It's so beautiful. It looks like a airbrush because it's a foundation and not a bronzer or powder. It looks so beautiful, guys. Like, this is so pretty. Which it has more people, a lot of people probably they don't even know about it, but it's so good. I'm gonna find my color, my right color, and do a video about it. Look at how airbrush it looks.
I really love this foundation.
Yeah, pretty much it, because I don't want to do a lot. I was going to use the Wet n Wild palette, but I really don't feel like.
So I'm just going to try to work this out.
And that's pretty much it for my eyes. To contour my nose, I'm going to use the same foundation powder. And I'm just going to pinch my little
brush and try to do it as best as I can because I cannot find my brush that I like to contour my nose. But as you can see, this foundation is beautiful. I love it. I don't know where I leave that brush, I swear. Sometimes I lose my things. Uh-oh. That's why I didn't want to use this big brush because sometimes, since I'm trying to do my nose looks skinny, it's not the best. But I'm gonna fix it right now. Mm-hmm. So to clean my contour a little bit, I'm going to use this powder from Maybelline again. And I'm just going to clean my nose a little bit. And clean my contour to make the nose very, very skinny. Like, we can breathe. We can breathe. Like, literally. Mm-hmm. Then clean this right here too. Yeah. Let me clean a little bit more. Okay. Yes. Now for blush, I have a new blush, and this is a liquid one. I really never use liquid ones in my life. I don't think so. And this one is from Maybelline, and it's a Chic Hit. I think it's called Chit Gel Cream Blush, and it's in the color 20. So let's see how it goes. Thing. So I think I need to take this powder before because I'm gonna use a cream product. So I'm gonna remove this powder, and yeah, I can see the lines already. So that's good. So this new blush, I hope it works. I'm just gonna use very little, and I'm not gonna use a brush. I was gonna use my brush, but no. I'm gonna use the other side of my beauty blender. Not my beauty blender, my blender. I know you're not supposed to do it, but I cannot do it with my nose.
So I'm gonna apply a little bit in my hand before. I'm nervous because I have never used clean brush. Not clean brushes. Cream blush. But yeah,
let's try with this little side of the. I'm just gonna press it first so I can see because sometimes I hear they have a lot of pigmentation, but this one does not. Oh, it's really not showing nothing. So I'm gonna try to use more, or maybe it's the color. I don't know. I try a little bit more. My hand, as you can see.
And then I'm gonna
put a little bit more in my beauty blender, just trying to get
right color, like, so I don't put like all over.
So I'm gonna try to apply it to my cheeks. I hope it'll move my cream products, my
products that I already have on my face.
But yeah, looks
pretty. I don't really see a lot,
but let me see. Oh yeah, it's actually going. I don't know if it's my favorite thing, like green cream blushes. I don't think so.
You can see, but you cannot
see like a lot, like
light the blush to show through my skin
because I am a blush person. But no, it's not really doing nothing for me.
I don't know if it's the color or I don't know if it's the product, but I do not
like it. So I'm gonna try to find another blush.
So I had to go upstairs to my room to find another one. And this one is from Wet n Wild. And it's about the same color. But I really, I don't know if y'all can see it, but I don't see it. So, yeah.
So this blush is from Wet n Wild.
And it's called the
Pearl Sand Pink.
Something like that. I don't know. I don't know how to pronounce it. So, yeah.
Ooh. I like this one. A little bit peachy. The only thing I don't like is looks like it has a little bit of
glitter,
but it's okay. So yeah, like I say, I like blush, so This is doing the thing for me. So for highlighter, and I know everybody thinks different about highlighter, but I'm gonna use this one from Wet n Wild, which is you see all the powder? Goodness, it's a powder one, and you have to be very careful. You don't even need that part, you just need the little tab. And just be really careful, because this one, you see? Goodness, I don't know where I'm going. Oh my God. Wow. Like this highlighter never let me down. I feel like this one, it reminds me of my artist couture one, which I love too, and I feel like it's the same thing. The exact same thing. Wow. So now I'm gonna use it for my nose, which I just like to. Oh my God, this is a little thing. I should have scrubbed it before, but it's too late. Oh, girl. Look at the highlight. Wow. And the corner of my eyes, which I do love that part to be highlight. I do like a lot in there. So yeah, this highlight is beautiful. We already know this one is the loose highlighter from Wet n Wild. First in my face, I'm gonna go with this palette of Wet n Wild. I know I say I was not gonna use it, but I'm just gonna use a little bit of the brown right here in the top, right here.
And use it in my lid so I can give more color.
So I feel like the foundation gave me a little bit of color, but not enough, like as a one. And yeah, these little palettes, they are very pigmented from Wet n Wild. I love them so much.
So yeah.
Oh my God, I know. Oh, I
forgot to highlight under my brow.
Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Yes. Apply a little bit of highlighter under my brow bone. And now I'm going to set my face with this Wet n Wild photo focus spray. This one is the coconut. Which one? These are very affordable. That's what I like them.
So yeah, just wetting all our face, and let's let it dry for a little bit.
For eyeliner, I'm just gonna be using this one from LA Colors. I need to find a good eyeliner, and I didn't find one yesterday. I didn't even thought about it, but like this one is the only one that I have. I thought I have another one, but I don't know where is it. So this is the one that we're gonna be using.
And this one, I'm just gonna line my
lashes as near as I can. I'm not gonna do a big line today because
it's very dramatic, and like
I say, I'm not going nowhere.
Today is very cold outside and it's kind of raining, so
I'm just gonna stay in my house today.
This one is very easy to use, but I do not love it. But I'm gonna put lashes in top, so yeah.
That's pretty much it. Oh, and then I'm gonna do a little bit of my corner.
Oh, this is not very good for that.
Okay, I'm gonna try to make it work. Pretty much it. I'm gonna do the other one and I'll be right back. So now for the star of the show is this mascara from L'Oreal, and it's called the Air Volume Mega Mascara, and this is the blackest black. And this one, I hear a lot of things about it, so I just wanted to try and see if it's real or it's not real, the thing. So yeah, this is a cute mascara. It looks kind of like the Too Faced mascara color. So yeah,
I'm just gonna curl it. This
curler is from Wet n Wild. It's like $3, I think.
It's not bad.
It does the job. It's just a basic thing. I'm pretty sure there's cheaper ones. So, yeah.
Ow.
But yeah. Let's try and see if it's real or it's not real. They lying to us or?
Yes. It's actually working, guys. Look at that.
Oh my God. It is real. I think it is real because it's like barely one coat. And it's doing great. I'm just gonna put one coat because I wanna use lashes, but yeah, I can see.
And I'm gonna do the other one.
So yeah, I think the hype it is real. It's a beautiful mascara. I really think it is a beautiful mascara.
So yeah.
So yeah, I think it does
a very good job. So yeah, this is a yes.
A real hype product that is real working. For lashes, these ones are my favorite ones from the drugstores. And this one is the Eylure. I don't know how to pronounce it. Eylure London, and it's the Luxe Extra Lash False Mane Lashes. And I love this one so much. Like, they replace my Lily lashes. Well, sometimes, because sometimes they can be dramatic, and sometimes I like my Lily lashes. So yeah, depends where you're going or what are you doing. But yeah, these are one of my favorite ones, and I'm just gonna put it with the little, I use the same glue that comes with it, because it is pretty good. So I'm just gonna put the glue and let it dry, and I'm gonna do my lips. For lips, I'm gonna be using this pencil from Maybelline, and it's called Totally Toffee. And I'm gonna be using this from Maybelline. Also, it's a lipstick, and it's in the number 55. And this one has been lately my favorite combo. So I'm just gonna line my lips first. And my lashes, they're drying. I like to put my lashes too dry when I'm doing my lips. I don't know why. Or when I'm doing something else. Because I like to put my lashes almost when they're super dry. So they can stick faster on you, like.
On your skin.
Yeah, so this using one of my favorite lipsticks.
Or
lipstick and liner combination. Sorry, I hear my baby girl. Because she decided today she wanted to make a lot of noise. So yeah, I just line my lips and fill it up a little bit with the same color. I don't know why. I don't do nothing. But yeah, so now I'm going to use this liquid lipstick.
And this one is so light. I really,
really like it. Because at the end, you don't really
see it. It's very peachy.
So I feel like I'm going to be using this one
so much. This spring and summer and winter and everything. So yeah, as you can see. So I love that one
so much. And I have a new product, which I don't know how I feel about using it. Well, actually had two. And let me find them. Okay, so I got this lifter gloss from Maybelline too. This should be a Maybelline product. Oh, video. Should be like
Maybelline.
Yeah, well, like. And then I got this one from e.l.f. and this one is lip balm. So I don't know how to feel about using the lip balm, but I have this gloss that I love. I really use it, so it's really good. I really, really like this one. So yeah,
let's see what I can use. I'm gonna try to use this one.
I hope it don't destroy my
lipstick, because it's a lip balm and it's oily. So
sometimes that ones, they actually
pull up
the lipstick. So let's hope it's not. Lashes and my lips are drying. I just like to go back to my eyebrows and make it a little bit fuller, or like line it up a little bit more, because with all the powers that we use, they're
like actually
move around, like
not move around, but like they like change however you had it.
So yeah, I like to go one more time and make it a little bit more pop. And yes, but that's what I like to do when I'm waiting. And don't be wasting my time. And I actually like to fill up my bottom lash, but I don't know what I want on the bottom of my eye. So I'm gonna apply my lashes and I'm gonna show you how the glue's supposed to look already, so it can be easier for us to put our lashes. See, I can see, I don't know if you can see, it's like almost, it changed the color from white to a little bit more bluish. So I'm just gonna apply my lash. And let me see, because my lash, my nails, sometimes they don't let me do the right thing. So I just like to put it first where I almost want it and pull it off so it can be in place. Sometimes it's very hard and sometimes it's very easy to put your lashes. I don't know. Just pinch it up, pinching my lashes, my rear lashes and the fake lashes, so they can look a little bit like they belong there. They not belong there. Like, I wish my lashes they were this long and I would never use lashes again in my life. But yeah, now the same thing. I don't know what's wrong with my daughter today. She decided she wants to make a lot of noise. So, yeah. I can hear her talking and talking. She's like, I wanna do a video with you, mom. I wanna do a video with you every day. She wants to do a video. So yeah, these are my lashes and they are so pretty. I love these lashes actually. I gotta fix it a little bit in this corner, but you just pinch it and put it back in the space. And that's pretty much it. My waterline, I'm gonna use this one from Rimmel, and it's just a neutral, what is it called? I think it's dry.
I think I gotta use another one.
But it's just a
new color. And I don't know why it's
not actually putting the color in there.
I think I need a new one because I left
it open. And I think it's dry, but yeah. It's not showing how it is, but it used to be very good, as you can see, look.
I don't know why I don't want to. It's like literally crumbled. I think I need a new one.
But it's actually working now. I think I need a little bit of heat.
You can see.
I love this one. This one is a dupe for the
Urban Decay one, which is really good too. But yeah. And now I'm gonna apply a little bit of color under my eyes.
Now I'm just gonna apply a little bit of color under my eyes. So I'm just gonna use this same one from Wet n Wild and apply it on my bottom of my eye. Just a little bit.
I really don't like it. Too full of a lot of color. Oh yeah, just a little bit.
Same in the other one. That's it. So this is how it looks in natural lighting. As you can see, I actually like it more than the light that I use for my videos, but look, I actually do love it. So yes, so yeah, I love it on the natural light. I think it looks more beautiful than this camera lights, this lighting. So yeah, I love it. So yeah, I hope y'all recreated it. If you like it, let me know. Thumbs up, share the video,
obviously subscribe
so we can make more videos and we can enjoy more time together. So yeah, this is my not natural, but a little bit beat up, but not super extra because I don't have nowhere to go. So that's what I did. That's why I didn't did it so extra. So yeah, thank you so much. Remember to stay beautiful and to stay safe. Bye.